Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says evaluate the following definite integral. Integral from 0 to 2 6x plus 3 upon x square plus 4 dx. Now in this question we will use a second fundamental theorem of integral calculus. So let's start the solution. Let I is equal to given integral, integral from 0 to 2, 6x plus 3 upon x square plus 4 dx. Now we can rewrite this integral as integral from 0 to 2, 6x upon x square plus 4 dx. Plus integral from 0 to 2, 3 upon x square plus 4 dx. And this is again equal to 3 integral of 0 to 2, 2x upon x square plus 4 dx. Plus integral from 0 to 2, 3 upon x square plus 4dx. Let I1 is equal to integral from 0 to 2, 2x upon x square plus 4dx, and I2 is equal to integral from 0 to 2, 3 upon x square plus 4dx. So we have I is equal to 3 I1 plus I2. Now to solve the given integral, we will solve these two integrals. So let us consider I1. Now integral from 0 to 2, 2x upon x square plus 4 dx is equal to, now put x square plus 4 is equal to t. Then 2x dx is equal to dt. And x dx is equal to 1 by 2 dt. So the new limits are, when x is equal to 0, this implies t is equal to 4, and when x is equal to 2, this implies t is equal to 8. So I1 is equal to integral from 4 to 8 dt upon t, and this is equal to log of mod t. Now we will find its value from 4 to 8. So this is equal to log 8 minus log 4. Now log m minus log n is equal to log m over n. This is equal to log 8 over 4, which is equal to log 2. Now we will solve I2, which is equal to integral from 0 to 2, 1 over x square plus 4 dx, and we can rewrite this integral as integral from 0 to 2, 1 over x square plus 2 square dx. Now integral of 1 over x square plus a square dx is equal to 1 by a tan inverse x over a plus c. So this is equal to 1 over 2 tan inverse x by 2? Now we will find its value from 0 to 2. So this is equal to 1 over 2 into tan inverse 2 by 2 minus tan inverse 0 by 2. And this is equal to 1 by 2 tan inverse 1 minus tan inverse 0. And this is again equal to 1 over 2. Now, tan inverse 1 is equal to pi by 4, because tan pi by 4 is equal to 1. So this is equal to 1 by 2 into pi by 4 minus 1 by 2 into 0, which is 0. So this is equal to pi by 8. Therefore, I, which is equal to integral from 0 to 2, 6x plus 3 upon x square plus 4 dx is equal to 3 into I1 plus I2. And this is equal to 3 into, now I1 is log 2 plus I2 is pi by 8. So this is equal to 3 log 2 plus 3 pi by 8. Hence the answer for the above question is 3 log 2 plus 3 pi by 8. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.